Pygmy blue whales are probably one of the last mysterious animals out here in the ocean. Because they're in close proximity to human activity, is any of this human activity actually impacting them as we conduct our day-to-day business of shipping, oil and gas exploration, mining, all these sorts of things that humans need to do in the ocean? Are any of those things actually negatively impacting the whales as they try to make their way from one feeding ground to the next, to the breeding grounds?
They migrate along the Western Australian coastline up to Indonesia, where it's thought that they breed. And along this migratory route, there are a lot of threats to the whales. And this is because there's a lot of industrial activity now in the oceans. One of the key pieces of information that we still need to know is where these animals feed, because that's a really important part of their behaviour. And unless we know that, we can't protect those important areas. So the way that we study them is by attaching satellite transmitters to them, and also special logging devices that tell us about not only where they go, but where they spend the most time and how deeply they dive and for how long.
Beyond the Perth Canyon, really what we're trying to do is actually understand if there's any other major feeding areas. Just off the continental shelf edge, there's a whole bunch of canyons. And where those canyons are, there's congregations of krill. And so they go almost like going from one cafe to the next, sampling the krill and feeding and making their way up the coast. But what we don't know is if there's a whole bunch of cafes along the way that are really important to these whales and are actually critical to their survival.